¿Dijo algo? Really?
Yep.
I wondered how they did that.
We had left, and one night was still going on. He goes, "You hear from tornado warning?" No, what happened? Yeah, right in the middle of the match, tornado warning.
Stop.
They stopped the match, took everybody in the cafeteria, stayed watching. Wait until it was over, then
came back. I wondered about that because we had left here and were driving home when we got ours, and I was like, what the hell did they do at Warren?
Skin spray on the floor if you want to wipe it off. The small bottles of skin spray.
happened at Brookshaw Masters in the semis.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Hello.
Okay.
Yeah, we were supposed to be working this table as a three group.
Okay. Well, throw that trash can for me. I didn't play basketball, so I couldn't make it.
Let's talk to you.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Is
this
the wrestling fan?
Yeah.
How much blood?
Okay. You got some wrestling fans or blood over here?
Dad and her dad's an ISWA.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I did not.
I wait for the trainer to get there.
The trainer said stop.
I know. They said it as soon as she gets here. But. She'll be, we'll be in Tulsa because they're doing the 14U girls with the juniors. So we'll be in Tulsa next weekend.
Well, good luck there. Have fun.
Always. This is our last trip for until preseason starts. So.
Yeah, we've done that circuit quite a bit with the boys and they're little. So. Yeah.
Seconds.
Two red.
5 seconds.
Two blue.
1 second.
Five. 11.
Eight.
Blue. That's an excellent job of communicating. You see something, and I don't say it before whatever.
Right.
You guys probably writing something down.
Well, I tried to give a countdown just in case.
Yeah, about 10 seconds and a four. People get watching the match and lose track of time.
I know.
So when you video, are you better than my wife when she video the kids?
Oh, yeah.
You'll be watching the action, everything's going good, then they get ready to do something.
For not the first year I did that. Now I,
My youngest son lost so many 5-point throws.
All right, good job. Yep, the first year I was bad about it, but. Four. Two.
Just two, yep. Red's kind of leading the action, stuff like that. Kind of bit right out of bounds. Kind of a bailout type thing. And you know the pole roll from that position, right? Pole roll and a little that tilts. They're always in that bad position and that it's always there, but no one does it anymore. Four blue, two red.
10-17.
Yes.
Oh, it stuck to his knee. There we go. Okay, who's actually the injury? Is it the blood time or the injury time for the...
It's longer.
Okay. Oh no, it was the blood time on this guy. That's what the news Because it's long.
Please go to the last sequence action.
Four. No blue. And it came back with two. Let's go for it. He hangs on those legs. It's going to be his.
I know. What do we do?
It's got to stop.
I was like, okay.
He hangs on those legs. It's going to be his initial move. Right? That's how we're taught anyway. But what we're told. They hang on the legs, it's going to be their points first. That's time.
We're just making up for the last time.
That's right. You know what we're doing over here.
Oh, there goes the nose thing again.
Break!
Was that a four red?
Four red.
Okay.
He's gonna pull a Julia Rose.
From last night? Yeah, we got home just in time to watch the first match of Jordan.
Break!
Four?
Four red.
Yeah, too. Looks like Jordan signed his headgear as well.
No, I'm right? She's wrestling in Miami, so I'm wrestling there. I've been wrestling a couple times to finals. I've been to tournaments in the back end. You're all wrestling, you're wrestling with the boys. Very successful on my squad,
okay?
I meet several of the boys.
Who's that? Stop blood time.
Once they tell us start and stop, that's when the trainer tells start and stop. When she gets there, we start it. When she tells us stop, we stop. Because cleanup is not blood time.